The world was changing. Essex was changing. And drugs were changing. Punters wanted a buzz that kept them up all night, and Puff was fucking old news. Even knocking it out wholesale, you'd only double your dough. Charlie and Pills were the order of the day. Jimmy G was a new kind of dealer. He was young, a grafter with all the right contacts. Another geezer we used to knock about with from time to time was Tony Tucker.
Controlling the doors. Controlling the doors and controlling drugs. And that's where the fucking money is. The club itself is fucking no use to anybody.
So what you're actually saying to me is you want the door to our club?
No, I'm not saying that, mate. What I'm saying is I want to work with you. Me and you together, we can take over all the clubs, take over all the doors, and if anybody don't like it, we just fucking smash them.
I'm telling you, there's a lot of fucking dangerous mad people we've got to deal with.
Yeah, but I'm madder. I'm a fucking maniac.
Tony fancied himself as a businessman. Me and him had done a little bit of debt collecting together. We must have been fucking good at it, because every cunt paid up.
Is your name Jack?
What's going on? No, my name is Ralphie. This is Joel. Is this some kind of homophobic attack?
What'd you say?
Is there a Jack here, yes or no?
There's a Jack who lives next door. We buy pills off him every once in a while.
I'm really sorry, mate. We got the wrong address. This is the wrong gap. Let's go.
Sorry about the pass. What?
Don't go. An extra 20, I give you a blowjob.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, yeah.